Sorry guys, I'm back on air now. I don't know why this keeps happening. Usually it doesn't really happen at night, but I don't know. It's pretty late at night and it happened again. Not sure why. I'm just waiting in case this stupid Apex ad is playing for anyone else besides me. Okay, so let's continue on here. Oh shit, what direction was it? I don't care about that. Let me equip my shotgun. Oh, shotgun shells right there. Ready then. Use this. Discard that. That's like if it glitched and the trunk didn't open after I discarded that. Nice. At the stock. See if I can go put this away. What do you think, Gordon? Should I go through the morgue too, or just keep following Ada from here? It's already saved. Takes me to the key card guy. Alright, it already looks different. Huh, interesting. Well, let me explore this side then and see what happens. Oh, dogs. I'd rather deal with a licker, at least I can walk past them. Bye. that's the morgue. And I don't have the crank yet to open this, I think. Okay, so let's check out the morgue. Bugs in it. Oh, that's the one with bugs in it. Did he just gasp like a little girl? Ooh, red herb. Push it back in, get that shit out of my face. This one has a convulsing dude in here. Yeah, you can stay in there. Okay. Okay, this is the guy. By the door. His body's still jiggling. Okay. Hopefully the dogs are still in the cage. I am prepared to run. Speedrun for me, especially because I don't know anything about this playthrough. Excuse me. So let's store this and this and this. Okie dokie. Doing pretty good on supplies though. C rank anyways. Alright, now let's go use the diamond key on that door. Why I'm walking, it's because when you walk, you're less likely to aggro enemies. Sorry for the redundancy, guys. Let me go store that red herb, and then we'll continue on. Take care of them early. That guy right there. Later on, so that's why I'm kind of trying to take care of these zombies beforehand. Two guys on top of each other here. You can see this guy's leg. Lever. lot of my ammo, but it'll be worth it.
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human.
It's Maximilian.
Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
Unless, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both
prisoners.
Shit,
what the hell's
going
on?
So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Hey, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here.
Oh, damn.
You wouldn't want Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name.
What's your name, girl?
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Ada. All right. All right, Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
After he's dead. Got the crank. Custom power panel parts. There should be a few in the generator room. And the other one in the clock tower, of course. Time to equip the shotgun. Glad I killed that guy. This is the gym. So I have the crank. So where can I use the crank? That's a locked door. Crank handle slot. Here. Next to the morgue. Ah, that'll take me to the generator room for the first piece. Oh wait, I can go straight through from here to the generator room. So the question is, do I want to unlock that shortcut by going through this dog area? I want to say that's probably worth it. But you know what we should do first is save again. I mean, might as well. I'm playing normal mode. I'm not going for any particular rank at the moment. kind of low on shotgun shells. Well, actually on all types of ammo. Let's do one set of shotgun shells. That guy died quick. He didn't die that fast in the original game. You'll be eaten by lickers later. That shortcut. Oh, I had to do that to get here. Let's see what's around here. There's an herb here. Is here. There's an autosave. That kind of scares me. Oh, this activates the power. Oh yeah, I figured that's what was gonna happen. Can the dogs follow you out of that room though? If I make a break for it, can I escape them? Fuck ton of dogs. So what's in this and the next room? Oh shit. So what's the strat? Damn dogs. Into the parking garage? Oh, shit. All ass and good luck. Damn.
Okay. So I got the first part. I need the second electrical part that's in the clock tower.
How do I get back there, though?
Is it back down the ladder? Oh, that must be it, because I lifted the shelf off. Okay. So, I'm going to do this power puzzle. Haul ass. Go down the ladder to the save room. Save. Go back to the police station. Do the clock tower shit.
Oh.
I don't have the club key, though, right? To do the clock tower stuff, I need the club key. To get into the records room so I can get the crank for the bookshelf. Shit, so where do I get the club key then?
Do you know, Gordon? Don't remember.
Damn it, Gordon.
Getting only three keys. Yeah, the heart key is exclusive to Claire, and the club key is exclusive to Leon.
Oops. Oh, shit. I just figured that out by accident. Fuck! Fucking shit. Zigzags. Z formation. Yeah. Oh, jeez, Louise. Still wondering if I need the Magnum with me right now. I don't think so. I'm just gonna store it for now. I need the space anyway for the gear. Okay. Wait. What's... Oh, I didn't open this earlier. That was really dumb that I didn't open that. I'm guessing at this point, when I go back to the police station, X gonna give it to me. So what's the plan? So back to the police station. Okay. What door can I use the diamond key on? No, this is heart, this is club. Diamond key. Was it the operation? No, that's already opened. Oh, it was the linen room. That's a diamond door. What else? I don't think Leon does any of this stuff here. Chief's office and private collection, that's all Claire. But I think he can open the shortcut here. With the crank. Alright. Get back there. I can't. Go down here is the machine room. There's no other way back up. So I need to do the power for that. Dogs here. Key card here. I've been to the generator room, been to here. Nothing in the firing range. That's a... shoot. That path is for Claire only, for the elevator. No, I think I could take it too. Shoot. Let me go back up there. To here, hopefully I can open that door. A mistake.
know where to go from here.
Hold on. Let me check a guide. There's a passageway in the morgue that leads back to the police station? Really? Reload. I wasted a lot of time and I got hit. Save scumming again. Excuse me. I totally forgot about that passageway. Because you never have to use it as Claire. To the right, down, and take the left, and that should take me back to the police station. From here, that'll take me here, up the stairs here where the break room is. Okay, so from here, it's a long way. To the linen room, but there's only a portable safe in there, and I think the other portable safe will be in the interrogation room. All right. All right, let's do this. Fuck, they're just patrolling. Oh, because the power is on. I can take this path now. Save here. Okay, so what's the plan of attack here? So I have to go here. To find the club key. But where's the club key? Let me see here. Let's use the interwebs. Excuse me. Just reading up. Sorry, guys. Okay, so the club key is in the boiler room. So I have to use the crank one more time and go to the balcony area. Let's go and try to do that first. I'll take a wooden board with me just in case. I have healing. What a bunch of assholes. Oh!
Now what?
Now we can't see him. What the? There was three of them? I don't have a grenade. Oh shit! What the? Oh my goodness!
What the?
This is not going so well! Sorry, I'm gonna save scum one more time. Dude, there's like four or five guys. Ill-prepared for that. And I used up all my handgun ammo earlier in the jail. I shouldn't have done that. Should have waited till after. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick restroom break. So I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Damn. Got myself into quite a situation. Grenade launcher would be pretty helpful right now. Alright. So I definitely don't have the firepower. See what I can do about that. Let's do another set of shotgun shells, actually. Using the Magnum at this point would be such a waste. Alright. New strat. I know they're around the corner. I'm gonna kite them back to the save room area and take them out with a shotgun like that. Okay, let's see if this works.
Son of a bitch!
Okay, that went a little better. Should be a dude right here. Oh, I guess not. Crank. This now. Now I can go down here. That up. gunpowder. That's okay, I boarded that window. The green herb. Stack, which is fine. Flashbang for defense. Take that. A few bullets, I'll take that. Let's see, hold on. Let me check the guide here. So another save room coming up. Let me go here. This is the balcony. This blue herb here. Three more spots. Oh shit! Wow. Are you kidding me?
Damn it.
This totally messes up what I know about this area. Oh, shit. This is gonna suck. They don't want to make it easy on me. Through the door. Pseudo save room here. You make some more shotgun shells. Damn, I got herbs on herbs right now. Save. This is gonna be rough. I'm so low on ammo right now. All right, I'm gonna bring the hawk. Just in case shit hits the fan, I have one more backup weapon. Recovery, but running low on ammunition. Okay. So. Okay. Okay, things are about to get dicey. Alright, so the first thing is, okay, I have what I need, sort of. I have the club key. Ooh, I got the shivers. So, big thing is records room. I need to get the jack from there to get to the clock tower. But before that, I need to find my way up back to here. The ladder broke, so I can't take that shortcut anymore. So that means I have to go the long way. Where would that be? Boiler room. stairs here. Right? There's up these stairs. Would that take me to here? The storage room? I think so. Okay. All right. Actually, I should just get it and store it right now. Here. I need to go here. After I... Mr. X is gonna come over here. Gonna juke him. Here. Go back over here to the interrogation room. Okay. Get what I need from there. He's gonna bust through the door. I need to bust through the wall. Go back in. Okay. Okay. Let's do this. X, don't give it to me. Get that herb. Okay, let's solve this puzzle first. Okay. next course of action here. Hold on. Through here, then I could go through there and go back to the break room. Okay. He didn't do that. What? I wonder if that's only in Leon A then. Holy crap. Network error. Get DC. Been on still, right? Okay. That was weird. Okay. So if that's the case, I'd have to take the long way back to the save room. Fuck. What the fuck, Mr. X? What the fuck? I'll take the fire escape down and get to the save room that way. trapped here. Why didn't that happen earlier? That was bullshit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking Mr. X, you asshole. That is a shortcut, though. Alright, save. One of the zombies was still alive. Thank you. one? Okay. Alright. Let's relax a little bit while we're solving this puzzle. Oh, alright. See ya, Gordon. Didn't see that message. Sorry, man. Thanks for tuning in. Say that's number 8. 8, 1, 2. I got this. Oops, wrong button. This one.
locker. Safety deposit. Before I do this. Soft aggro. Didn't get reset. Thank you.
that. Of recoveries here, and my knife here. All right, let me save. Section could get a little bit dicey. Right there. Of course, there's new enemies in the way. Oh, shit. Two lickers. Oh, fuck. He's coming. In case I want to try that again to see if I can do it a little better. Damn. That place was crawling with enemies. Missed a gunpowder and a grenade. Because I was dumb, instead of running and running back out here, I ran and ran this way, encountered 2 or 3 more zombies, ran here, through here, and back here. But on the other side, there were 2 lickers here. Ugh. To go to the clock tower because I need the gear from the east storage room. So I got it up here. Stairs. So I'm right here. And what time is it right now? Well, it's kind of a big section after this, because then I'll get the part. Go down to the jail, put the pieces there, solve the puzzle, open the jail, get the key card in and get out, and then it's the sewers. Alright, so I think I'm going to call it a the night here. For anyone watching the recording, thanks for tuning in. Wasn't the most exciting part, but I think the next parts will be better. But thanks for tuning in, guys. See you next time.